Good afternoon, one and all. My name is Yashwant. I'm doing BA second year. Today, I would like to speak on the present issue like COVID-19. How our lives changed in last 1 month from March 22 when the Janata curfew started. On March 22nd, all of us thought lockdown is only for one day and everybody is going to be staying home voluntarily on the request of our Honorable Prime Minister. But later we came to know it is for next 2 weeks, after 2 weeks, another 2 weeks. Even today, yesterday, we came to know another 2 weeks till 17th of May. So it's approximately our last 1 month. We are staying in homes, and most of us, the lifestyles of us completely changed due to this coronavirus. And I think this is one of the good side. Like, we are able to spend time with our families. We are able to share the feelings of us. At the same time, most of us are trying to build up our skills and on. I did not even think in my dream that I will attend a degree class. I will attend online classes in the degree. And I used to think all the time in India, online classes are impossible. There is no chance. Only offline is. We need a lot of technology in future to upgrade to online classes. But even I witnessed this online teaching. It's one of the good side where we are developing in terms of technology. We developed in terms of technology, teaching, in education. We upgrade ourselves. And even according to me, I feel this COVID-19 lockdown benefits everyone. Mainly, India is going to benefit in future a lot. In next 2 years, India is going to become a manufacturing hub in the world. Most of the Chinese companies companies from China, like American companies, Japanese and other European companies, are going out of the China due to this COVID-19. They are vaccinated up and all over the world, the economy is completely draftly got downgraded, including India. But India has a lot of benefits in future, where we're going to become manufacturing hub. Our youth is going to get a lot of employment, and a lot of FDIC is going to, foreign direct investments are going to take place in India. And that's how we are going to become manufacturing hub. And in the upcoming 2 to 3 years, there will be no employment scarcity, how present our youth are facing. I think it's a good sign for India in terms of economy, in terms of poverty, in terms of GDP, in terms of other socially we can develop ourselves. Mainly this, I don't know about others, but I changed a lot in last month. Like I overcoming my laziness of waking up at early morning, but I overcome it in last 1 month. Now I'm able to wake up at early morning 3 o'clock and start my work. That's one of the biggest achievement I have achieved in last in this lockdown period. And and also I became a very perfect chef in last 1 week. I mastered all North Indian, Chinese, Italian, South Indian dishes. Maybe from today or tomorrow, try thinking about Mexican dishes like taco and burrito kind of things. That's one of the biggest achievements I have ever did. And trying to again learn minimum five new words daily in English language, though I can develop my vocabulary. That's the target I kept from May, but yesterday I neglected. But from today evening, I'm thinking to start with 5 words daily to develop my vocabulary. Developing myself with some new skills, with some new hobby, with some new think I can make it. So this all I would like to conclude.
Any questions?
Well, I have an observation. Now that you're becoming a fantastic cook and also dedicated to improving your English language skills, your crush will smile at you. Huh? So you don't, when she knows that you have excellent, you're fluent in the language and an excellent cook. That's what girls are looking for, good cooks these days, chefs. So, yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
So
your nowadays, girlfriend will be very, very happy. Nowadays, girls are... Many girls are not willing for cooking at home.
Yeah, we've been cooking for centuries. So it is time that we all started cooking.
We want to reverse the cycle now.
Yes. See, sweetheart, there is a role reversal going on now, you know, because and the concept of equality also that is there in society. See how your parents, your sisters and y'all are treated. So then, you know, that's how things will be, and it's a very just kind of world now. Both boys and girls go out to work, so then household chores also need to be shared by both girls and boys, and that makes for a stronger relationship. Actually, it's a more balanced and a more healthy relationship when everything is shared, kind of.
Yes, nowadays both men and women are working outside even exactly. After marriage also. It is very important to share the work and the home at the same time. We should balance the life.
Absolutely. And also the way, you know, families are looking at girls, like your sisters or your cousins, they get the same opportunity that you all get. So why should, you know, they compromise in anything, you know? And, it, you know, the relationship becomes much more stronger when everything is shared, whether it finances, whether it is chores or whether whatever, it makes for happy. And I'm so happy that like Arindam, even Yashwant is talking about general things, you know. The confidence of a person is reflected when you're able to talk about, you know, topics in general, and it makes you a good conversationalist. It makes you a better person, and you have things to talk about. One of the problems is, you know, in society, you don't have things to talk about, and then you know you only know your work, only your studies. Then you're not a rounded personality. So the ability to talk about general topics is very important, and that comes from reading. That comes from listening. Okay, so very good, both of you all. Shall we move on to our teachers? Yeah. Do you want to say anything?
Yeah. Agree with the S1, sir, because as ma'am said, when you talk on topics that you like, you know, your self confidence is more. So you can speak better. Your confidence, with your confidence. So, yeah, that's very nice. And your time management was good, and the way you have brought all things together in a very nice, compact way, manner. It's very nice.
One suggestion I want to give.
Yeah, Arindam has a suggestion. Yes, ma'am.
Please.
It's regarding college only. That after the college reopens, in a total week, we get many free classes and many blank classes, in which the students are not utilizing that. They are just simply sitting outside and simply.
We can have an English club where students can come and talk.
Bangla Ma'am, Suchitra Ma'am, and our dream to have an English club, a theater club. We would love to do so many things, but then students don't cooperate.
Now that we know that you all are there, we can make you as the team leaders, and we can work out. What say, ma'am?
Yes.
We don't need numbers. We are willing to do with even three interested students or even two interested students. All three of us in the English department don't care about numbers. We don't want to play the number game at all. Even if one child is interested, we are there for you. You can make your presentation. We would love to have a theater club. We would love to have an elocution club. But then we are not able to do these things because students don't show the kind of interest. But if you all are interested,
yes, ma'am. I noticed that in the college that around 80 to 85% of the students present in the college, those who are present, not the students who are college students, those who come to college, out of them, 85% of the students are so much so much hesitated to speak, go overcome their point of view and speak in front of the teacher.
Correct.
Yes. So I want to give the chance to the students who shy a lot, who hesitate to speak. If we give the chance to speak them, so in that case, we'll also learn something and we'll also get the opportunity to guide them.
So let's have a student club, you know, where we will only support from outside. Y'all form the club and then we will support from outside, because having a teacher there can also be very unnerving for the student. Okay.
Yes,
so
ma'am,
we will support y'all from outside. Yashwant, y'all, all of y'all, you know, students, all of y'all together, form a student club and we can call it the elocution. When students take initiative, your leadership skills also increase. You will be able to organize it. We can have it every Friday, maybe 3 to 4 or whatever is convenient, you know, in between the two shifts. Y'all organize it. We will support you from outside, kind of. Okay? And we'll plan activities and all that.
That's a nice outcome coming from this session. Only one observation, Yashwant. After doing common errors, you repeated one error, that in according to me. Are you there, Yashwant?
Even I noticed that, but I have to overcome that.
Yeah, slowly it will come. So you usually say, in my opinion, I think so. So try to avoid using according to me. Okay?
Otherwise,